This is the Tribhuvan Nath Mandir situated at Westport Thana, and this is just beside Westport Thana. You can see Westport police station here, and today Roopa Ganguly, the Rajya Sabha MP, has come here to pay her devotion and bhakti to the deities like Shiva, Ganesha, Nandi, all in this temple. And this is the toilet, and this is the dumping station where it has been dumped, and the office beside the temple is completely disturbing this temple, and under disturbance. This temple is under disturbance since 2002, and police administration of fear and the court has never paid any attention. You can see so many buses are parked, and these buses are parked here illegally only because of the local goon, powerful henchman of the local minister. Bobby Hakim, that has to be removed from the road that is illegally occupied by the 227 bus route stand, and it has to be removed, which is lying pending before the judiciary, to before the administration, and before everybody who are responsible.
क्या
बच्चों को ले जाने में खराब
ये लोग टाइम पीछ रहा था मेरा, पूछिए ना कॉल वॉल क्या क्या पता है, ऐसी भागत थोड़ी जब मेरा टाइम पीछ देगा मेरे बाल बच्चे के लोग क्या करेगा। All this worshipping has been concluded and has been done only with the favor of, with the help of this man whose name is Chotu Yadav. Chotu Yadav has organized all this possible beautiful thing, and we congratulate him, we appreciate him for his doings, his social work, his devotion.